Mr. Chair, before I answer, will you permit us to make an opening statement?
Go ahead, please.
Thank you, Mr. Chair.
Do you have a lawyer present, Mr. Duterte?
Yes, Mr. Chair.
Okay.
In compliance with the invitation of this honorable committee, and as a gesture of respect to the Senate as a whole, I am formally appearing in today's proceedings. Once and for all, I now have the time to deny any and all baseless allegations thrown against me. Kinahanglan na nako mubarog karon alang sa akong pamilya, labi na gyud ang akong mga anak nga maoy nahilabihan, nga naapektuhan sa aning pagpangdaot kanako. My presence here is for the Filipino people and to my fellow Davaoenos to whom I serve. I am very sorry og pasayloha ko ninyo, but I cannot answer allegations based on hearsay. In closing, a senator once said that we are a family of murderers and I am untouchable. Allow me to quote a message from a colleague of mine in the City Council of Davao. Every dog has his day. The law of karma will operate specially to those with evil intent. Thank you, Mr. Chair.